everybody, this is Cap Smack. We're back in Vega conflict. I'm gonna do my Civil War prizes. This guy's base.
Yeah. Profile.
Another fleet. Same base. Battleships.
Profile.
And also you can see I bought me 2 Vindicator cutters. And I spent some money, so hey, that's life. And so now I'm doing Planet Strike, and I don't think you could hear my voice earlier, so this is another briefing, Valhalla Carrier, Osprey Frigate. Those are 2 ships I haven't seen in the game in the last 5 months. I need the Arrestor Beam. And then I would probably use the Interceptor Squadrons and the Phase Magnets 3, because that combines Iridium Magnets and the Phased mod all in one. That's a good mod to have. Interceptor Wing 3 for the Fleet Bang. And then we have Ship Build Tokens, always good to have. Speed up ship builds. That's new for the game at this point. And that is where I am. I'm hoping my audio worked. I will check this out. And if it did work, then I'm good to go. So consider this another audio test. Sorry about the previous one. But let's see how it goes. We are in a 4-day ascension event. I'm going to do Planet Strike and get what I need there before I move on to doing ascension. I've already got 2 cutters. Ships that need to be refitted, but I want to call that a win. So, hey, that's it for me. Have fun. We'll catch you next time. And stay out of the line of that hurricane. Hurricane Irma is wreaking havoc. It's a good thing our fearless president, Mr. Trump, thinks that global warming is fake news when it's not. And that's sad. Catch you next time. Oh, please make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. Check me out on Patreon. I need the support. We'll catch you next time.